Finally do it. Wonder how long I'll keep loving you for. Everything, I just think like all the way that I got shown to behave, you're not allowed to. Did you plan on fucking kicking your ass to the music? Yeah, I don't know. It's, well, you know, they can have good stuff as well. That's why it doesn't work. But, you know, if you want to play music, you can pretend. You can still do it. But I know how much longer you're going to last in making this sound. Such a lost cause. Must just fucking die. But there is stuff you can do. There's some good ideas that I've had. Good ones. I bet there's one with your name on it. How to do it even more sneakily. This has to be very sneaky. In fact, it's like a sin that doesn't even look like a sin. It's what you need. It's like that. And the ugly Jesus does the dirty sins. Should be alright. You know, it's just that you just gotta think about it. There will be something you can do about it. You see, I've got my new idea, what I need to do. Let's see what happens. But it's no good. People know what I'm doing. It's no good. Do the whole thing with no help, no need for anything. And so we do the whole thing with no help, and we cause no damage at all. And then we stop it from happening. There'll be something you can do. So we'll see. It's gonna be such a hidden sin that they can't put me in jail for it either. So it's safe from the police, but I still would rather people not know what I'm doing. You made a snail shell. Look. Right. I'm so happy I could make that music done. I wanted to make music for a long time, but I had the wrong idea of that. It's impossible to explain exactly what I was trying to keep for myself. I was just too negative. I wanted the fact that we're all so equal that it deters you from getting it done. That if you want to be better at it, you can be, but it's going to hinder your progress hugely to want to be better at it. Because it's hidden how it's better.